Get away from me.
Thank you.
got to Dunmer.
Should be good.
Fight. I should have come here.
Cast your fancy magic someplace else. I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat. If you're heading east, steer clear of Hilgrud's tomb. Think about those old crypts, the dead having trouble staying that way. You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense?
Once I've made enough money trading with the Khajiit caravans, I'm going to buy the Bannered Mare from Hulda. Did you? So Ulag didn't make it past those giants then. If you found any of the sap, I'd be willing to pay you the same cut I offered him. Better price than you were likely to find otherwise. Ah, of course. How much have you got? Very good. Be sure to bring any more sleeping tree sap you find to me. Before my Ma and Da passed, I told them that one day, I'd become the best trader in Skyrim. I met one of the caravan leaders, Madron. He said he'd help me get started if I could bring him a mammoth's tusk. Easier said than done. If you find one, I could teach you a thing or two about trading. Help you get a fair bargain in the future? Thank you. This should turn that old cat's gaze. Maybe I'll be able to become a caravaneer myself one day. As promised, Let me show you a thing or two about bargaining. Don't want some shifty merchant giving you a raw trade. Have you met Mikhail? The most amazing bard I've ever heard. See you.
Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. I think I got a clean mug around here somewhere.
Whoa. The security in Whiterun is terrible. Shameful is what it is.
How can I help you?
Well met, traveler.
May you die with a sword in your hands. I've been thinking of selling the inn to Isolda. Anyway, what do you need?
Was a hero named Ragnar.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
Now please, no more questions.
Now I think it's high time that you lie down and bleed. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
Hungry, tired, or just plain thirsty? Sure thing, it's yours for a day.
I want to see you when you're done working.
I'll show you to your room.
I can't. Not tonight. I need to go home. I swear my father is starting to suspect something.
That's your imagination running wild. Nobody knows how we feel about each other.
Don't talk about my father like that, John. And the answer's still no. But tomorrow, definitely.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.